When you start to get confused because of thoughts in your head, don't feel those feelings. Hold them in instead.
Turn it off like a light switch. Go click. It's a cool little Mormon trick. We do it all the time.
When you're feeling certain feelings that just don't seem right, treat those pesky feelings like a reading light. And turn them off like a light switch.
Just go back.
Really, what's so hard about that?
Turn it off!
Turn it off!
When I was young, my dad would treat my mom real bad. Every time the Utah Jazz would lose, he'd start a drinking and I'd start a thinking, how am I gonna keep my mom from getting abused? I'd see her all scared, my soul was dying. My dad would say to me, now don't you dare start crying. Turn it off.
Like a light switch, just go flick. It's a nifty little Mormon trick.
Turn it off.
Turn it off.
My sister was a dancer, but she got cancer. The doctor said she still had 2 months more. I thought she had time, so I got in line with a new iPhone.
In fifth grade, I had this friend Steve played. He and I were closest to friends could be. One thing led to another, and soon I would discover I was having really strange feelings for Steve. I thought about us on a deserted island.
Side, just one. I'm all better now.
We should meet with girls that take me father's plan. So if you ever knew you'd rather be with a man, turn it off.
Well, look, Kenny, I think it's okay that you have any gay thoughts, just so long as you never act upon them.
No, cause then you're just keeping it down. Like a dimmer switch. I know that nobody needs to know. Uh-oh, but that's not true.
Pinky's bad, but lying is worse.